Because Griffith's quite a small school, you get a personal contact with all your lectures, and all your projects are being based on existing buildings in the area. They're really pushing you for your limits and they want you to be creative.